I have found role models in the most unusual places sometimes. Age 16, 17, reading books which had strong protagonists. You know, it was very fashionable to read Ayn Rand and Simone de Beauvoir, and those influences, and I was a big reader, were huge in that they had women very central to, and fairly liberated women at the center of that. So I think that influence was clearly there. I came from a family where none of the women worked, so it certainly wasn't from the family around me. I read books about Golda Meir, you know, Prime Minister of Israel, but yes, it was fascinating to have insights into strong women such as this. I think later, it was, so I wouldn't say anyone. You find a boss who you like because, and it was typically a male boss, but and somebody who you think got it, you picked up those traits as something that you would emulate. I think the banking landscape today in India is very exciting because it is beginning to converge with other sectors. So you see the telecom players coming into payments, you see microfinance, which is akin to banking, but different, quite different in its model, moving into banking.